So guys, Thanksgiving is literally a couple of days away. We've been slaving in the kitchens. Well, my mama's already started cooking and she has like 3 days. But we slave in the kitchen all day. I wanted to make something quick and easy for Thanksgiving. I would say breakfast for Thanksgiving morning. So I decided a pumpkin pecan coffee cake is perfect. So the first thing you want to do is gather all of your dry ingredients in a bowl. That's flour, sugar, baking powder, salt, and pumpkin pie spice. You're gonna mix that well, and then we're gonna go ahead and add in some pumpkin puree, some milk, oil, and lastly, we're gonna add in some vanilla. And then we're gonna mix this well until it's nice and smooth. This year, we're having a vegan Thanksgiving, you guys. So I'm a little nervous. You're gonna see a few vegan recipes pop up on my channel. Here in my 9x9 baking dish, I added some parchment paper. You don't have to, but even if you add the parchment paper, you want to make sure you grease your baking dish or you spray it with some non-stick cooking spray. You want to go ahead and add your batter in, smooth it on out, and make it nice and even. Now we're gonna sit that aside while we work on the topping. Here I have some brown sugar. I'm adding in a little bit of flour, some cinnamon, and some pecans. Next, I'm gonna add in a little bit of melted butter. And then we're gonna take a fork and we're just gonna mix this together. You don't wanna overmix it because you'll kinda get rid of the crumb hunks. You don't want it to be powdery, you just want it to be nice and crumbly. Next, we're going to go ahead and add that to the top of our batter. And then a trick that I read under the recipe, it said to take the back of a wooden spoon or your fingers and kind of make indentations in the batter, that it helps with kind of like a different texture, like you get that topping off in the cake. We're gonna go ahead and bake it at 350, and when it's done, perfect for Thanksgiving morning. Happy Thanksgiving, y'all. Yum.